Lewis Clarbert broke the New Zealand man's 100 meter record during the 4x100 meter freestyle relay, but he is best known for success in which other event? Lewis Clarbert broke the New Zealand man's 100 meter record during the 4x100 meter freestyle relay, but he is best known for success in which other event? Now I'll give you a list of the options. Very first one is 200 meter backstroke. Second option is 800 meter freestyle. Third option is 1500 freestyle, and the very last option is 400 individual medley. So which one is the correct answer for the question? Now I'll give you the correct one. And the correct answer for the question is 400 individual medley. So that's the answer for the question, 400 meter individual medley. Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you need to help this channel to grow by subscribing this channel. Click the subscribe button and don't forget to like this video. And if you want to share this video with your friend to any social media that you wish, just go ahead, click this button. You can share it to Facebook, Twitter, and etc. etc. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video and see you again in another lovely and sweet video. Bye bye. See you again.